postnatal surgery for SCT requires fairly meticulous dissection to remove the tumor.
For those tumors that have both an internal and external component, it may be necessary to work both in the abdomen to control the blood supply to the large vascular tumor, as well as working on the bottom.
The tumor can often be massive. It usually displaces the anus and rectum.